Here are some helpful tips for completing the escape room that your teacher has assigned you. This video will share how to complete different tasks in the escape room. Now, this may not be the exact theme that your teacher has sent you, but that's okay because all of the escape rooms use the same skills to complete. If you are working on a word find, you can easily highlight the words as you find them. If you find the word beetle, you can click and select the whole text and then come up here to the fill tool and pick a color and it will color it in. For another example, right here is the word worm. So I'm going to click and highlight it all. Then while it's highlighted, come up here and pick a color and there you go. When you are moving pieces to put them in order, simply click and drag them to the spot that you want them to be. Click and drag it to the spot that you want it to be.
You don't want to click in the corner because you might accidentally change the side.
Uh-oh, but that's okay. If you make a mistake, come over here and click the undo button one time and that will make the piece back to the size that it was before. Here's another example of how to move pieces. When I go to move an object with words, I don't want to click on the words. Instead, I will click on the object and we see the boxes around the entire picture. We're going to click and drag it to where we want it to go. If you have an activity where you need to type some words, you just click on the text box. I'm going to hit the backspace button and then type in the number that is the answer.
That's not the answer, it's just an example.
If I'm going to work on this part, on this task, 4 plus 1, I know the answer is 5, so I'm going to click on the text box and write 5. Then I will come over here and I see 5 is for E, so I'm going to click and type the letter E. When you complete your whole escape room, you're going to go to your Google Classroom and click on Turn In. When you click Turn In again, your teacher will know that you're finished.
Once you've completed all of the tasks and turned it in, your teacher can check it. Once they've checked it, you will head to this slide and you can see that they have given you the pieces of the puzzle to put together. Once you do that, you've officially completed your escape room.
Good luck and have fun escaping!